I got really curious about the question of why does a giant clam have iridescent cells? They're remarkable, they're beautiful. They also just sit there. They don't mate, they don't communicate with each other, they're not particularly camouflaged. Why the heck does this giant animal have sparkly cells in its skin? And what we learned was that what we see as beautiful sparkle is actually a tiny fraction of the energy hitting the clam, and the vast majority of the energy is actually going forward deeper into the tissue of the clam. The clams have this truly optimal system that for any one light intensity as the sun rises and sets gives a perfect dose of light to the algae in these columns. We found that the clams are actually at minimum 67% quantum efficient, and what quantum efficiency means is of the energy from the sun that comes in, how much of that energy gets turned into chemical energy. The very expensive solar panels on your house are right at 20% efficient right now. The US government is very interested in funding the idea of biorefineries, which is a refinery that works on carbon molecules that come out of modern living algae instead of very long dead ones. One of the big problems with this is just how hard it is to make photosynthesis space efficient, and the clam has exactly perfectly physically solved that problem. Now that we know the physics rules for making this, we want to take all of the algae that process engineers want to stick in biorefineries and design clam-like materials that will optimize the light going into the feedstocks for the biorefineries.